Tonight now, what does it really take to get in shape?
Some experts say all you need is 60 seconds. CBS2's Alice Gaynor, who already hits the gym several times a week, puts this one-minute workout to the test.
1 minute, 60 seconds. The New York Times headline claims if you exercise all out at full steam for that amount of time, it's the equivalent of 45 minutes of moderate exercise.
1 minute of strenuous exercise could be the key to getting fit.
Could exercising just 1 minute a day be all you need to stay healthy? Well, that's exactly what some researchers found.
But new information revealed that one intense minute within a 10-minute program could yield the same results as 45 minutes of moderate effort in terms of aerobic fitness and other physical benefits.
1 minute of exercise has the same fitness and health benefits of intense exercise as 45 minutes of moderate exercise.
Yes.
You buying this?
I do.
Could you lose weight by doing this?
It's the same thing. Exactly.
So the same exact benefits of 45 minutes of
moderate exercise.